And this is just a special graduation gift, because from one broke graduate to another, I have no money to buy you anything, girl, but this is free.
One will be even better. So, aim higher, higher.
Thanks. Congratulations, Rosie.
Thanks, man.
Was this so emotional?
It was emotional because all the hard work I've done in school, all the lab things I've been in there, it's just paid off.
You're an ultimate procrastinator. What are you talking about, hard work?
this time I couldn't, because first of all, I was taking 5 classes, including Spanish, and Spanish is really hard. But I'm just, I want to represent Africans who can make it through school, and let them know that whatever dreams that you have, you can achieve them. And don't give up, because there are many days that I've wanted to give up, and then I look back at, you know, all the sacrifices my parents have made, and that made me more determined to go for this. So,
yo, please, some plastic paper, all right?
So, it's exciting. It's an exciting time. I'm ready to celebrate and sleep, because these bags did not come in a luggage. That didn't even make sense.
But it's all right, because we know you're a little, you know.
That was the wrap. That just killed everything.